this heifer delivered a couple of days back, and she was sired by ABS Champion. She's right into her 21st month of age. And she recently delivered a male calf, which was sired by ABS Brute. She delivered without much of a problem. Since ABS Brute was calving his sire, the calf really came up pretty quickly. There was no case of retractive placenta. So far, in the last couple of days, she's been able to give 10 to 20 liters of colostrum. And I think this heifer is going to be a real champion. I hope for the best in the coming days.